Okay, guys, last game of the night. I think the worst we can do is 500 or maybe a game above 500.
Oh, let's go out with that. Well, the way I'm playing my limit actually is a little different than any other limit, so you will see some little weird things. So, I like to be cutting a lot with the limit. Oh,
a life fantastic and a la terrible. A Cossack, so they brought 3 DDs and 1 radar.
Oh wow, I'm getting out of a secondary fail.
This is a mixed up plan here.
Yeah, they've got 2 mercs. Going versus Otago violence there, huh?
Well, I would say it's BC size more effective a little bit. If they have 2 triple DD right there, they all have to serve the triple DD for the same cap.
Yep. Don't overplay the game, guys. Let's stay focused on staying alive.
They're probably going to take DDs to all 3 caps.
Yep, Blue, you got it. I'm trying to remember, does the Otago have 4 torpedoes on each side or 8?
It's a dual set torp. But downside
that's good.
Is you have to require 2 short thrusts and require all 3 of them. So you might want to know how to use those torpedoes
when
you're doing the battle. I got my detectability down to 10.4 on this ship. Can't reach the mass. Oh, there we go.
Don't forget, you're not in a battleship, Sleepy.
No, no, I'm already turning bow on to the Massachusetts. Here comes the shells, and he's going to swing in this. Here comes torpedoes on my left, guys.
Torps coming at you.
Yeah, I'm okay. I'm gonna go make love to this island over here.
Cleveland just turned on his radar. Or his hydro, actually.
I'm good. We're good.
Oh, crap. Oh, I've got the terrible right in front of me. He grounded.
Yeah, they got 2 over there right now.
Yeah, they're both over here. They're gonna eat me up.
Hey you guys, maybe you cruisers can push in on that DD there. Let's see if we can trade off DDs.
And now
let's
start moving to the A side over here.
Getting out here where I at least spot him for a second.
Oops, sorry Udachi, I'm gonna... You're okay.
Oh, my bad.
Next shot's got me. See, my RPF was totally on that Cleveland because he was the closest one to me. And then when I smoked up shooting at the Massachusetts, these guys came around behind it.
Okay, guys, we got two caps for now.
Yeah.
Remember, Otago's got 10k torps.
You just launched both sets once. Another set coming through.
I might go after this battleship. Probably a mistake, but there's the Le Fantastique.
Torpedoes astern.
Erica, if you have any smoke to help out Blue Dive, that might be a good idea.
Getting hammered by this son of a gun over here.
Yeah, I'm not getting dragged away from the camp.
Son of a gun. Nope, their DD spotted me, and that cruiser, the Cleveland, just pounded the hell out of me.
Yeah, the Cossack got, I think, two or three torps right into your nose.
Just trying to get all the torpedoes set off. Guys, don't get, don't be chasing that cruiser. Otago, he's harmless out there. I knew I should have went after that battleship and just said screw it, just try to go torp him. Travel, is there any way you can backtrack over towards Yudachi and get that DD off of him?
Try.
Yeah, he's got that, he's just harassing him.
Chunk off of him.
Yeah, he's melting.
What was that?
He's down to 4,300. Still burning. He's cooking. He's done.
Going
good job,
down,
guys.
Down. Not over
Not
yet.
Over yet.
He's healing.
Oh, kidding. He put it out. Now he's regenerating. Now he's burning again. He's got to go down. Nope, fire's out. He's still alive.
Thought you took a couple of bad torps.
He's on fire again. He's shooting at Yudachi now.
Yeah.
It fires out. How does he get the fire out so quickly? That's weird.
Massachusetts has a fast heal rate.
I got that damn bullet. That's ain't that good. That's a shame, man. He's down like 800, 900 points. All right, God, this last hour and a half
is team has taken the lead.
Horrible.
Been a rough one. Been rough.
Yeah.